Witnessing the single race in Anholtz today. I'm sure it's going to be exciting again. That's a real challenge for the competition. Intermediate time will be displayed soon. A good intermediate time, but now he has to accelerate a little bit if he wants to win the race. Let's have a look at the time. A very weak performance up to now. It'll be hard to iron out, I'm afraid. First stop at the shooting range in this race. Let's see who can keep his nerves. We're very eager to know how he's performing. His intermediate time is pretty good, which means his performance is capable of development. Is good. The intermediate time is rather disappointing. He really needs to change his strategy here. This is his second round at the shooting range, and things look pretty good for him. The best intermediate time of the competition is yet.